Two lives were lost in two separate crashes on Whitehorse Road this morning in Greenville County. One happened near West Marion Road just before 2 o'clock this morning. That's near the Walmart in the area. The coroner's office says a pickup hit an SUV that was stopped in traffic. A passenger in the SUV died. Troopers have charged the pickup driver. Now, 23-year-old Johnny Miquel-Perez has been charged with felony DUI with death and leaving the scene. The other fatal crash happened near Stanford Road off of Whitehorse Road around the same time. It involved a motorcycle. Troopers say a car was attempting to turn left on Stanford Road with a green light. They say the motorcycle failed to yield at the light and was hit by the car. The motorcyclist was not wearing a helmet and died at the scene. The identities of both victims have not been released.